Thank you very much.
Watching the sun go down, they're on their feet. Watching the sun go down, it make me feel like I'm on my last go round. They're the water up on their feet. Tastes like cherry wine. Yeah, that water up on the green. It tastes like cherry wine. Yeah, we'll wrinkle that water. And you stay drunk all the time.
All right, Mr. Carroll, come on.
Take two pistols and you ride that battery train. And you sit up on high, you're on some lonesome bridge. Then you stay up high, baby, up on some lonesome.
Okay, one more time.
Train road coming round the bend. I ain't seen
sunshine since I don't know when. I stuck in fool's prison. Time keeps dragging on. Yeah, that train it keeps rolling. You're not the same tone. Well, when I was just a baby, mama told me to sing. You'll be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch out. Motherfucking time, motherfucking time, motherfucking time. And I hear that whistle blowing. Yeah, I hit my head in crime. All right, come on now.
Something now? It's starting to sound like something? Woo! All right, man, we got some. Oh, we're digging deep tonight. I hope y'all are ready. Got your dancing shoes on and all that?
One night as I lay on my pillow.
Special song from a writer named Jimmy Driftwood. He's said to have written 6,000 songs in his lifetime. The one that you probably know is Tennessee Stud by Johnny Cash. That would be the most well-known one, but he also did Battle of New Orleans. 1814, we took a little trip along the Mississippi, you know, that one. That one. You know that one. Jimmy Driftwood. So, we try to put a set list together of heroes and come along them all the time. Older or younger people take on as your heroes. A man named Doug Seegers was discovered homeless and toothless playing guitar in Las Vegas in 2011 or so. Ended up being a pretty big player in Europe. He wrote this here song. We've been playing it for some years on our set. I hope you dig it. Going down the river, I'm gonna wash my soul again. I'm going down the how's everybody doing out there? I appreciate you coming down. I really do, man. I lived here. My wife and I have lived here for a couple of years now. We really love it more and more every day. And we dig our surroundings, and we dig our neighbors, and we dig our fire department. We dig it. You know what I'm saying? It's like it's a great place to be, man. So I'm happy you're here with me tonight. Okay, I think I'm warmed up. Y'all ready? Thanks for putting up with that, man. Woo! That's a couple beers later. Did you notice that? Listen carefully to the words for those of you that can hear them. Okay? Thanks. I'm a white man living in a white man's world. Under our roof is a baby girl. Thought this world could be hers one day, but her mama knew better. I'm a white man living in a white man's town. Wanna take a shot of cocaine and burn it down. Mama wanna change that Nashville sound, but they're never gonna let her. There's no such thing as someone else's war. Your creature comforts are the only thing we're fighting for. Okay, you know what? I'm really happy you guys are here, but you need to shut the fuck up, man. just for a little while, man. I can't even hear myself saying it. Did anybody hear those words at all? I mean, I love y'all, but it's fucking disrespectful, man. Y'all like rock music? Good. Because I do too.
Yeah.
three, shoot, shoot, three. been a while, huh? Yes, it has. Oh, my friend, it's too long. The bass is fun, man, funk. Alright, so, working on a record right now. Finishing it up, and had a couple of songs. That one isn't going to be on there because it's too fucking good. No, we got a couple we're going to play. These are some new songs. I hope you dig them.
We'll be right back.
Bright, Paul Bright on lead vocal. Sean LaValle, new bass player back here, Sean. We got Dan Lashkoff up here on the drum kit. And that there's a hometown boy, Greg Carroll, right there. Greg Carroll, lead guitar.
We'll be right back.
thanks for being part of our experiment. That's nice of you. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much. Well, I want to say thank you for inviting us to your party. Appreciate that. Appreciate you coming to share this with us. A lot of choices in the entertainment on a Saturday night. So thanks for coming out here with us, man.
Thank you. to see him with Metallica, so.
No. I got him. I got to see him. I agree 100%.
Okay, how we doing? All right. So we're getting down to our last number here. And glad you're here to share with us. We're going to sing along together. Sing, sing, sing. Howdy, neighbor! There we go. We're going to bring up a couple of the cats that played for us earlier from some of the Swamp Boys. John Roque and the Swamp Boys, a couple of them guys are going to come up here and jam with us. And our last song, we're going to do like an encore party, party, party. Rockin' in the Free World usually is our last song. No matter how long the set is and that kind of thing, we usually do this song. Now, I like to explain my view on it and why we do that. I've traveled around the world and I played in lots of places for a lot of people in my life. And I appreciate every minute that I get to play loud music, and especially when I get to share it with people. I've always been very grateful for being able to do that. I was a part of something fucking giant that got to go around the world, you know, as an ambassador of American music. And that's what I'll always be. So even if I'm just playing through my neighbors like this, I'm still an ambassador of American music. And so this song for me, even though he sings about homelessness and all the drug addiction and all the other shit he sings about, and it's just the truth, right? But for me, when he sings Rockin' in the Free World, to me that means I get to be as loud as I want, whenever I want, and enjoy it with my friends. That's what it means to me. So, when you guys sing along with me, feel that, okay? Feel that. I appreciate that. Some singing with us now, some fun. I appreciate you.
Thank you very much, y'all.